there's one thing I'm 90%, no, 100% sure about you. You must be a resonator too. You've got a tacit mark on the back of your hand, and you have a gourd. This is proof you're a resonator. Your gourd's design looks a bit different from... It may seem all nice and quiet here now, but you never know when a tacit discord might pop up out of nowhere. Oh my, speak of the devil! Forgotten everything? Wow. Bravo! So you still remember. What's wrong? Are you injured from the fight? You saw our sentinel in your memory? Yes, the one we built this statue for. The Oracle Engine Sentinel. The Sentinel Engine Joe is... Sentinels are present where civilizations thrive. Huanglong stands out with the highest number of currently coexist. Records state this naturally. There are sentinels are present where civilizations thrive. Huanglong stands out with the highest number of currently coexist. Records state this naturally. There are sentinels are present where civilizations thrive. Huanglong stands out with the highest number of currently coexist. Records state this naturally. There are sentinels are present where civilizations thrive. Huanglong stands out with the highest number of currently coexist. Records state the sentinels. Naturally, there are You were standing. One can hardly. According to your description, you stood pretty close. Only the sentinel's appointed resonator is allowed in its proximity. For now.
Whoa, darn! That must be an elite class!
Chizia might be in danger. Rover, please.
Is upon us. Swift and resolute. Strike from the shadows.
Let me be your blade.
Tempest! Ha! Serenade! Ha! Swift and resolute. Ha! Moment of resonance.
Let me be your blade.
Shake the shapeless!
You fought so well. I didn't even get a chance to help, and Yang Yang just rushed over to protect you like a Anyway, Yang Yang was trying to shield you, and then bam! The tacit discord was taken care of before I could get a good look.
Chizia.
Oh, by the way, speaking of Baijia, we're almost there. The place where we said we'd meet with Baijia. She's the resonator I've been talking about. Baijia can heal with her resonance ability, and we found you together at the bottom of the gorge.
Baijia did some first aid for you. You seemed to have drowned, but your airway was clear. Your clothes were dry and clean, too.
Oh,
it was Yang Yang who investigated your clothes and mouth by feeling it through the streams. She kept blushing and apologizing to you as she did while you were out cold.
Chuxia.
See? There's a resonance beacon over there. When you see a beacon, be sure to register and activate it. It's usually safe when you see a beacon. When you see a beacon, be sure to register and activate it. It's usually safe within a 5-meter radius of a beacon. It can protect you from danger sometimes.
Rover, could you hand me your terminal for a moment? Done. Its design and system version are different from ours, but your terminal still has the data transfer and other basic functions. We're almost at the gorge's entrance. There will be a descent, but it...
Once you're out of the gorge, there's only a short walk to reach Jinjo. Jinjo is the safest place around here. The resonance nexus provides coverage for the... right?
Jinjo sits between the Deseret Highland and the Norful Barrens. It's a...
Huh? We've agreed to meet up with Baijiu here.
This is the center of the Atheric Sea.
A tacit field? When did it show up? It wasn't here when...
But I didn't sense a hint of...
So it appeared while we weren't looking? Like, in the blink of an eye? Or maybe the Etheric Sea can tell...
The center of the tacit field.
Isn't that Baijiu? Baijiu!
We're too far away. Perhaps she can't hear us. Freshly formed tacit fields of a dormant period. The dormant period of a tacit field varies based on its formation time. Generally, the shorter the formation time, the longer the dormant period. However, the faster a tacit field forms, the longer its dormant period. Right. The glider can't carry us beyond the tacit field's range. Besides, now it's time to use a glider module. Rover, let me help you activate it.
You know, we... Huh?
You are all right, it seems.
Yeah, she was super energetic. Handled a super big TD. Way more spirited than me.
I've been keeping an eye on her condition through the street. It isn't. Baijiu is just concerned about your condition. She must think we should... Are you all right?
Worry has clouded your judgment. Her vitals are stable, with normal-sized pupils and a steady... This isn't the place for talking. Let's go.